The stars are shining so close that we could touch a world.